generation, information, innovation, till I change the talk into a conversation. I'm like a doctor and my patients are anxiously waiting, healing all the hate that's faking in the pretension. It's hard to live up to these expectations that I'm facing and gain the admiration of an older generation. That's why I'm pacing back and forth, contemplating, meditating, how to use what I've been taught as a positive force. Possibilities. Every dream is in my reach. I find my freedom in this city.